Awesome, thanks. Yeah, it's worth it. I would have spent more time trying to hit it. I noticed there was no wind. I was holding that up. I thought the other one target left, I'm not gonna like hit it with a slug, it'd be like go home time.